Coldwell Banker Residential Brokerage, Arizona. It's a Monday morning. It's been a few of them since I was here with you. Jeff Culbertson and Les Boomer did a couple of videos over the last few weeks. I'm hopeful you saw those and enjoyed them. I'm here to give you the monthly market update, a little while since we did that. But you'll remember that's the five-county report that we do. Maricopa, Mojave, Pinal, Pima, and Yavapai. So five-county report, so the numbers that follow that I'll give you are for those five counties combined. So property sales continuing to decline a little bit. The units down 3.8% with 7,419. You would expect that with the continuing drop in the number of REOs and short sales that make up our market. That's been a fairly precipitous drop in the portion of the business that we attribute to those type of sales. So, but all good, still pretty robust numbers with 7,419 sales, even if off a little bit year over year. Also on the median prices and the average sale prices, we're up year to date on the median sale price, up 20.7% to 181,000 for the five counties, and an average sale price of just under 230, 229, 621, up 16.6% year over year. Month supply of inventory, it's finally going up a little bit. That's really good news. We've been listing really well. You've been listing really well as a company for the last number of months. But for the five counties in total, month supply of inventory up to 29,480. That's a just under 7% increase month over month. Days on the market dropping 52. That's 1.9% month over month down. So selling faster, that's a good sign. Cost per square foot at $113 is almost flat. It's up 0.8% month over month. Selling price per square foot at 90, I'm sorry, selling price against listing price, 98.2% of list price to sale price. And that's down just a little bit from 98.4 a month earlier. Finally, new sales, 11,499. That's a 6.4% drop, but again, tied, I think, to the change in the mix of business that we're seeing. So all of those numbers be on the site for you. I appreciate you tuning in. If you ever have any suggestions, comments, or questions about our Monday videos, give me a or if you'd like to star in one yourself, give me a holler. So have a great week ahead. Thanks for tuning in. See you next week.